Yeah, yeah. So I see some artists complain about people all in their business. Then they go and post twit pics like it's their business. If you go making your business part of your business, well, that's a risk, and homie, risk's a part of business. It's shut up or shut down your Instagram account, cause no one wants to hear us trip about how we're living. Different world theme. If you can dish it, you can take it. If you can't, take your dishes out the kitchen. I get it, but now you gotta blog and tweet if you wanna eat. And everybody wanna eat, teeth wanna tweet though. If it means a lot of beef, then they wanna leave. A lot of people want the lead till it's drama on and off the screen. Then they wanna be all Wanda Sykes with it, winning with the comedy. Instead of talking honestly, they wanna beat the champ. They don't even know the guanery. Wanna be the king like LeBron, but they don't want the heat. Yeah. Okay. Keep talking heat, but when it's on, they just passed away, claiming that they on the corner shooting like they Battier. It's that or they just rap about fashion fabrics and fabricate. Verses sound like an article from Chatelaine B. I love seeing my people sipping on Cabernets. Blacks with access and assets and accolades. But tell Obama that a lot of things haven't changed. All the same party and ballin's the same masquerade. We want it hot, love food, cigarettes, and we like them fast. Cars, girls, internets, and if you're trying to keep pace, then you finna sweat. Can't get in step, can't stop to get in a breath. Under pressure, of course they love to press you when they see dollar signs in your name like you Kesha. Hot yoga, gotta let the heat stretch ya, or else you go and flex and then end up in a stretcher. Yes, sir. I said this life is a hell, steps from heaven. Fear is a jail, I'm in a cell next to legends. Tell them what your view through these bars looks like. If you still think there's wrongs that these songs could write,
you'll let these toys strike first, cause they frighten the work. All talk, pull a string on the back of their shirt. Let it go to hear the same robotic manufacture. Rap flow spoken with not a passionate word. Falling back on excuses as a default mode. A broke line's only Marbellery called those. Death sentences in your field of dreams that got sold. It's a grim look. Well, you gotta reap all those. I seen a lot of writers fold and they get lit. They know when we push the envelope and it shows like Netflix, yo. Rel and Shad connect over hot and sour soup, watching hot docs, relaxing, no sweat, kid.
Feeling precious.